Okay, next we're going to invite up Mr. Rob Haeberle.
I worked on the weed board down the clerk, and we were Sheilah Kennedy's godfathers. And as dynamic as Sheilah Kennedy was, when Don McClure talked, everybody listened like E.F. Hutton. Very awesome young Don. Good to see you. Well, as I started out to say, I think I've known Sheilah Kennedy. I'm getting old enough, I can't remember much, but I think I've known her for close to 30 years. My first real working situation with her was Don and I were both weed board commissioners. For a number of years, Sheilah was very impressive. She would take a mess, sort it out, throw out the garbage, keep the good stuff, and move forward with something that made sense. She put Okanogan County's noxious weed control program on the national agenda, not